jumped up onto the wheel arch of the trailer, didn't realise that the mesh of the trailer, it wasn't proud with the bar, and so there was a little bit sticking up and it got caught in my rings as I jumped down, and the trailer was a lot higher. So of course the momentum of jumping down and tearing. Hi, my name's Sarah Payne, I live in Carterton. In 2017 I had an accident with my ring finger on my left hand, and from there life changed considerably for me.